Praise the Lord, everybody. How's it beat? We'll get it right here in a minute. How's everybody doing this morning? You're glad to be in the house of the Lord. There it is.
Amen.
Amen. I know we're small in number this morning, but that's all right. The purpose is still the same. We're still here to celebrate, right?
That's right.
Amen. We're going to go take an offering up for the Lord this morning. Brother Doug, I think you can handle this crowd right by your lips, don't you? All right. If you don't mind, brother, helping us out this morning.
Let us pray. Father, heaven, Lord, we thank you for this day. Thank you for your great blessings this life. Thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, for the cross of his mercy. Lord, I pray that you will take us off.
I was just telling Pastor Dave we might take a prayer request a second because I just lost my mind this morning. Does anybody have a special need they'd like to signify by uplifting hand this morning? Amen. We'll go to the Lord in prayer. Remembering those needs and those who aren't here, couldn't be here this morning, travels for the holiday season. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house. Father, we know many are here this morning, but Father, we are so grateful for those who are, Lord God. We just ask that you would touch each and every one here this morning in a special way. You see the needs that everyone stands in need of. We ask you to supply them according to your riches and glory, Father. Show yourself strong in our lives. Let us see it that we may further believe and depend upon you in all things. And give testimony of what you've done for us, Father, and through us. And we'll be sure to give you glory, honor, and praise for all. Christ Jesus' name, amen.